Also breaking this afternoon, the Boy Scouts of America is filing for bankruptcy protection. This comes as the company battles sexual assault allegations and lawsuits. The majority of the lawsuits claim Boy Scouts were being molested by Scout leaders over a few decades. The bankruptcy filing is an attempt to work out a compensation plan for the victims that will allow this organization to carry on. The compensation could surpass $1 billion.